Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the River of Knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
You have to take a closer look to see.
Why isn't she focusing?
She needs to focus now.
She needs to use her eyes.
Knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim.
He's lost.
Where are you? There's no doubt about
it.
The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Why doesn't she turn back?
She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
He's dead.
But his soul is in Helheim.
His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul.
She wants his soul to be at peace.
She needs to lay him to rest.
He's dead. He's already dead. She can save him.
There's nothing she can do. She thinks she's going to save him. She's
not.
Do you know where
the bridge
are?
To Helheim.
Where
I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path. Let's see, shall we?
Where
Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Do you know where you are?
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it.
She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path. Again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Focus. Look closer. Look.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate. towards the gate. And the gate will open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
It works!
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell, but I watched the Northmen, learnt their ways.
I know you did.
You listen when everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
She was trying to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
The living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Give him back.
just...
It's nearly over.
Finish it.
Vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not real.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Hela, to Dillian,
to his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.